Oh, fully barging him. But Minas still goes. Minas takes the Lewis Hamilton line. Minas has a huge lead. So you can enjoy these. Yeah, he's not exactly been a star player in WTCL and ITCL, but seems to be having a solid start to the Rumble this season. Oh, little loose by Asgona, but holds on to the place. I think I always had a good weekend. There's been a lot of mistakes this weekend, so it's very well that someone could make a mistake. He made contact. Into the back, and there goes Leicester. Rodriguez. Course, if Carl Schoen, he can overtake here. Obviously, trying to make up for his first. The headlights are still on, though. They're still very dark, which could be a... Oh. The only thing that matters at the end of the day is making the move. Oh, found. Oh, big hit for Hazard. Was there any contact? Think Portig's put himself out of contention for a podium, even. Balogun. It's sort of, it's that kind of driving that sort of shows why he's in the rumble seat rather than the main seat. Mara Perez, when given the chance in the main seat, has been quite consistently good, but it's only really been given chances at the end of the season for a few races here and there. Not a terrible result. Is he stuck in gear? No. Who remembers when Lorenzo was in WTCL? He nearly got two podiums, but missed out. Very unlucky driver, Lorenzo. It was Lorenzo nearly got two podiums near the end of the season, but from Baltimore. But then, because he retired from those two podiums, he ended up that Baltica got relegated. And then Bahrain as well. Sort of eating our own words. I think it's more chaos than anything. See ya.